Alaska Glacier today. Alright, so before we get going, I just have to do a little safety talk. We have seatbelts available for you guys, so if you would like to buckle up, that would be amazing. We will be going down some pretty steep hills today. If you don't buckle up, you will slide forward in your seat.
For the slowest roller coaster ride ever. Woo! We're going down really slow in first gear, 4 kilometers an hour. Everyone give a big wave to the bus beside me. It's my boss driving that. Oh, that's so nice of him. Now it's a great time to take pictures, so if you want to slide open your windows. any water from any glacier-fed lakes or rivers. If you drink that water, you will be stuck sitting on the toilet for about 3 days. Now don't worry, the glacier water you drink on the ice is totally safe to drink, don't worry.